The first one coming to us, the farm truck. Harder and not right around here.
Yo.
I don't know, was he second?
That was just to get you. International D200. Running a 24/5.9 Cummins. It's mean and it runs good. International people, right here it is. The Stay Winning Machine. Trent got a hold of him on the back end, but the good news is we just ran off all the skeeters for at least 50 miles. Goes 290 and 25. Dodge can beat the old International. We fixing to find out the borrowed time machine out of Cleburne, Texas. Bring up the boost, build the turbo up, and let her fly. For the borrowed time machine. No, Lat Cash, the tested machine. Gotta go past 297 and 79. Say Dodge got a good head up for tonight. The old borrowed time machine comes out of Cleburne, Texas, running a 6.7 Cummins. Richie went last night, finished number two. Good running machine here. Make some noise. Dan Lance, the farm truck. the Thunderstruck comes out of a hot, now lives in Texas, Mr. Jeremy Bales. Got to go past 324 and 66 if he wants to take the lead.
Thank you.